How's everybody doing? Hi guys, how are you? Today's arms. I like to say that's the fun day. Today's the fun day, guys. Today is the fun day. So we're gonna do bands. Obviously, we're gonna do bands. For those of you who haven't done an arm day with just bands, just get ready because there's a lot we can do, okay? We're gonna double band your bicep curl, which means, I'll show you what I mean, but that means you're gonna put two handles in. What's up, Shannon? You back, Shannon? You back? I get these messages all the time, which I just wanna say to you guys. This is like a no judge zone, okay? So on this workout, you could stop, you could start, whatever it is that's going on in your life, whatever it is, this workout's always here for you. One of the things I love about what we created this year is that you guys can see how consistent this workout is for you and you can jump in, right? Some of you are never leaving, like you do it every week, no matter what. Some of you have things come up, injuries, whatever it is, sickness, whatever it is that stops you from joining, it's always there for you, okay? So just remember that. What up, Nilu? Guys, just remember also support the workout, okay? I know I say this all the time, but I really do believe this. Like, I'm a professional, okay? What I'm doing, what I'm sharing with you guys is all of my many, many years of not even just training in the fitness realm, but also with sports, with being an athlete, everything that I'm trying to stress to you guys about how hard we go for 30 minutes. All of this is designed so that you can work out the least amount of time and get the most amount of results. So I'm a firm believer in a no wasting time zone. So when I work out, major things going on in my head if I'm working out with somebody is how much am I getting done, right? Like, how productive am I in the time? Because if you're like me, your time is important, okay? So that's what I'm going for. So I ask that you guys just support the workout like you would a trainer, a gym. If this is your gym, we have reoccurring payments. So you can go on my website, you can say, hey, I'm gonna give X amount of dollars every month, every week. And then you just know that you're signed up for it, okay? I also believe that when you do that, you commit to it more. When you put your money behind your mouth, you're gonna be more committed to a workout. And with that said, I think it's time to start. How's everybody doing today? Good? Sarah good? Kelly good? Everybody's good? I can see we got a full class today. We got a full crew. We're already almost at 150 people live. Come on, keep jumping, keep jumping, keep jumping. So let's have some fun. All right, we'll start with a warm up and then we'll take it from there. You will use your mini band a little bit today. I might have you put it around your legs. We'll do some like quick feet with it, do some cardio with it. I got one son who is a little under the weather with a little cold, and I see him coming over here. Jesse, Mama's gonna do her workout now, okay? What do you need? You're hungry? Okay, Mommy's here. Real life, boo, real life. All right, let's get this one going, guys. Here we go. We're starting this one in 5. We're starting this one in 4. In 3. You can watch Mama work out. We might have a cameo. We might have a full tantrum on the floor. But y'all get me, right? Y'all get me. It's Christmas week. Here we go. Jumping jacks. Woo! Arm day. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah. We got high knees in 3. We got high knees in 2. We got high knees right now. Go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Woo! Come on, come on. I see you. Let's go. 10 seconds, we got quick feet. 10, 9, 8, 7. Money. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, quick feet. Come on. Come on. Come on. 9, 8, 7. Guys, let's do a round of jump squats. Let's really take it up a little bit. 3, 2, 1, go. Jump squats, go. Woo! Woo! I'm feeling good today. You guys are gonna be ready for arms. Yeah. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Quick feet again, go. Woo! Uh-oh. Let's go, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2. Everybody hold that plank. We're about to close this warm out now with burpees. So, Bridget, you should be in a plank right now. Let's go, babe. Drop down, hold it. Hold it. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! Come. Go. Come on. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! All right, guys. We got that DJ bounce on now. That means the workout's gonna flow. So here's what I wanna do. Both sides of the body, and then we're gonna isolate one side and then the other. So grab your band and start the bicep curl. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice bicep curl, let's go. Bring it up, bring it down. You know when you know you can go a little heavier? It's like you get that guilt, you know? That workout guilt. Like I can go harder. Ooh, these blue bands are no joke. It's a new one too. All the way up, all the way down, guys, let's go. Take it up, all you're doing is bicep curling. And when you go down, I like to flex the triceps, see that? Now you kind of bring them up, bicep curl, flex. Bicep curl, flex. In 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up. And get to nowhere. Woo. In 5, 4, 3, 2, guys, hammer curl, go. So, you know the drill, guys, we did this on Monday. Grab the band right between your thumb and your index. See this? And hold it. Try not to hold the handles, if you can, okay? Bring it up and down. Woo! And up. Come on, guys. Keep moving those arms. Woo! We're just warming up the biceps, right? Let's go. Woo! Wow. Come on, guys. 10 seconds, let me pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Pulse it up, go. Pulse. Woo! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, grab the handles. Woo. All right, guys, we're gonna circle. So, what I mean by that is take your bands, circle them in and out. See that? In and out. In and out. Woo. Touch those pinkies together and bring them out. Go. Come on. Woo! And in now. See that? Out. Pinkies touch. Back down, go. Woo! Yes. Come on, guys. 15 seconds. Stay in it now, guys. All we're gonna do is punch across our body in 10 seconds. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We punch across our body in 3, 2, go. Punch, go. Woo! Come on. Come on. Turn, punch. 15 seconds left, go. Woo! Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, I see you. Come on, use those abs. 5, 4, 3, 2, Woo! All right, guys. We're gonna do 1 minute of kickback, 1 minute of tricep push-up, 1 minute of kickback. Stay with me. Step on it. Bend over. You know this. Kickback, go. If you want to, you can grab the band part, right? Let's go. Stay with it now, guys. Wow. Guys, every time you push up, you gotta flex your tricep. You gotta feel that, okay? Come on, guys. Everything is the way you do it, right? You want results? You do this right. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, drop right down to the ground, guys. Let's go. Remember, make a U with your hands, elbows in tight. Down and up. 3, 2, 1, go. Go. Woo. Come on. Down and up, go, 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 go. Oh my God. Woo. 30 seconds left. Come on. Woo. How's that chest feel, huh? How's that chest feel from yesterday? Come on. Woo. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh my God. Guys, stand up. Grab that band again. Last minute. We got some cardio. Let's go, step on that band. The smoother the transition, the more you get out of it. That means the faster you go to the next move, the more you get out of the workout. That's why I always tell you what's coming up. Let's go. Yeah. 30 seconds left. Come on. Wow. Woo! Let's go, guys. 10 seconds left. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Pulse. 5. 4. 3. 2. Oh my gosh. Woo! Woo! Guys, put this mini band on around your legs, okay? Calves, right? Calves. Here we go. Woo! Here we go, guys. Jumping jacks. So we got a little bit of cardio before we go to one side of the body. How's that tricep feeling? Good? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Come on. Woo! Remember, you can dance at any time in this workout, okay? Woo! Keep it going, guys. Ah. Whew. All right, guys, let's warm up for tomorrow. Popcorn jump squat. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo. Come. Ah. Stay with it. Woo. Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. All right, here's the deal, guys. Grab your band. Woo. We're gonna go back to triceps. So, look. Right hand has the band. Remember, I'm a mirror, so I'm flipped. It might look a little different when you watch this back, but right hand has the band. Left foot steps about 3/4 of the way up. Right foot goes in front. Right arm up. Go. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, we've done this before, right? If you want to make it harder, pull down on the band while you pull up. Go. Look, it's like an L. Right over my head, guys. Woo. Ah. Stay with us now. Wow. I won't get closer to you. So guys, just remember, you control the resistance, okay? If it feels too easy, pull down while you pull up, right? Woo. Oh my God. 15 seconds left, guys. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Ah! All right, this is a new move, guys. On the ground now. Keep that band in your right hand. Circle it around your left hand, right? Make it a little tight, okay? Down your knees, elbows up. Kick back, go. One side, go. Oh my gosh. Guys, remember, if you feel too easy, grab a little higher up, right? Let's go, guys. 35 seconds. Oh my gosh. If you want to make this harder, advance, you're in the plank. Go. Why would we just do tricep when we can do abs too? Let's go. Ah. Ah. Wow. Woo. 5, 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. Woo. Guys, right back to overhead one more time. Right hand, left foot, right leg forward. Here we go, 45 seconds right here, guys. Oh my God. Don't play with my arms. I'm trying not to curse this week because I know we got a lot of kids working out, right? Like, I take a lot of pride in being a kid trainer now. Come on, guys. All the way down, all the way up. Come on. Ah, 15 seconds left. That arm should feel like it's gonna fall off. 10, 9, oh my God. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. All right, guys, focusing on this right side. Step on the band with one foot. Look at this, one foot, two handles. See this? That's a curl. Go. Come on. Ah. You can do it, guys. Come on. Double band it. Woo. Yes. Ah. 25 seconds left, guys. Come on. Home. I came to party. Woo. 15 seconds, guys. Come on. I want your arms looking good for Christmas. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, four, three, two. Check it out. Drop one band. One band. Ready? If you got to adjust it, step up a little higher. Make it a little harder. Ready? Go. Go fast. Go. Faster. Go. Faster. Go. Faster. Go. Woo. Ah. Come on. Woo. Faster. I said faster. Go. Come on. Come on. This should feel kind of easy, right? The hard part is to go as fast as you can. Oh my God. Come on, guys. Ah. Hold it up. 3, 2, 1. Hold it up. Pulse. Guys, we got a 30-second burnout now. We're gonna go back to both bands. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Stay with me now. 3, 2, 1. Get it, Bridget. Come on. Here we go. Ready? Step onto both feet again. Put two handles in that right hand. Still, guys. Right hand. Ready? Go. Woo. Come on, guys. Pick it up now. Try to go half as fast as you went with one band. Go. I should say one handle. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh my God, 3, 2, 1 more. Woo! Woo! Here we go, guys, ready? Put that mini band back on. Woo. 1 minute cardio, and we do the left side. Let's go, guys. Woo. Jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Go. How's that right arm feel, guys? How's that right arm feel? Come on. Come on. Woo! Let's go. Guys, popcorn jump squats, 30 seconds, coming up in 5. Damn, that right arm feels good. 3, 2, 1, go, jump, touch the floor, go. Go. Woo! Ah. Come on, guys. Come on. Get low. Get low. Stretch that band out. Somebody break it. Go. Break your band. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah. All right, guys. We got about 6 minutes now on the left side of your body, right? So take that mini band off. Put that band in the left hand. Pay attention. We work out smart here, guys. Put it right in front of you. Right foot, 3/4 of the way up. Left foot comes in front. Left arm goes straight up. 1 minute here, guys, go. Woo. Guys, I'm not asking for any holds today, right? I'm not asking for any holds. Sometimes I make you hold it and pulse. But today, it's just straight up and down. Go. Woo. I want to be closer to you. I want to be closer to you. Come on, guys. Up and down, go. Let's go. Pull it straight up, right? Make like an L right over your head. Go. Back. Woo. Back. This is a good one. This arm day is a good one. You might want to like favorite it. Like save it. Here we go, guys. Woo. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna close my eyes. Wow. 10 seconds left, guys. Come on. 10. Now we're on the ground, guys. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On the floor, guys, remember. Keep it in your left hand. Wrap that right arm around it. Get low. Let's go kick back. First few seconds, just do the kickback, right? Just pull that band straight back. Left arm, go. Woo. It should not feel easy, guys. 3, 2, plank it out, guys. Let's go. Elbow up. Pull it back. Try to keep the hips square, guys. Really separate your legs, right? Wow. Woo. Stay in it, guys. Oh, my God. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah. Stand up. Woo. 45 seconds over that head again, go. Guys, step on it, right foot, right foot. Left leg comes in the front. Notice I'm not grabbing the handle, right? I'm grabbing the band part. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Oh. Here we go, guys. Come on. Stay with me now. Pull it. We only have about 15 seconds left. Come on. Get back in it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 8 seconds left, go. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah! Wow. Alright, guys, step on it. One foot, right? Two handles in that left hand. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, curl. Come on. All the way up, all the way down. Go. I see you. Come on. Now's not the time to take it easy. Now's the time to go harder, guys. We're almost done now. Ah. Come on. Ah. Woo. Wow. Come on, guys. All the way up, all the way down. We got about 15 seconds left. You drop one handle. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ah! Drop one handle, guys. Go crazy. Woo! Woo! Ah! Faster, go! Up. 30 seconds left. Guys, 15 seconds, we hold that arm halfway up. Come on. Come on. I know you can do this. Let's go. In 5, Kelly. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it up. Pulse, go. Remember, you control the resistance. If it feels too easy, step higher up. In 10, 9, 8. Pull the handles again. In 5. 4, 3, 2. Ah! 30 seconds, go a little crazy. 3, 2, 1, go. Woo! Oh my God. Come on. Ah! Wow. Ah. Fifteen seconds left. Come on. Come on. 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh my gosh. Who wants to play a little game called Rapid Fire? Rapid Fire, anybody? Rapid Fire? So here's the deal, guys. 30 seconds of kickbacks, 30 seconds of burpees, 30 seconds of bicep curls, 30 seconds of burpees. We go for 4 minutes. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Come on. We're going back to both sides of the body. And the reason why we can go right into both sides is because we're starting with tricep. You just ended with your bicep, right? Come on, guys. Pulse. 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 Woo. 8, 7. As soon as you drop this band, it's perfect, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! I need to pump this up a little bit. Let's go, guys. Come on, burpees. You should be in it, burpees. Burpees, 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 burpees. Go. Down and up. Go. Woo! Come on, guys. Come on. All the way down, all the way up. Let's go. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. These burpees should feel good, guys. 3, 2, 1 more. Why not? Come on. Woo! Grab that band bicep curl. Go. Ah! Go, both sides down. Woo! In 3. We hold them up. And we pulse. In 2. Yeah. Go, go, pulse. 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, nice burpees again, 5, 4, 3, 2, ah, go, woo, come on, ah, woo, let's go, ah, go all the way down, all the way up, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ah, grab that band, kick back, guys, we got one more round of each, woo, come on, right into it, ah. Ah. 5, 4, 3, drop that band in 2, drop that band in 1, ah, that was the end of your triceps, guys, burpees, go, 3, 2, 1, go, now's not the time to pull back, right, now's the time to go harder, go, woo, come on, woo, go, go, woo, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh my god, grab that band bicep, go, go, last minute, guys, last minute, here we go, come on. Pulse, 3, 2, 1, open up, pulse, go. 5, 4, 3. Guys, finish it with me. Go. Burpees. Ah! Come on! This is it! Woo! 10 seconds left, come on! Ah! 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2. Ah! Woo! Done. Done. Oh my gosh. I need a second. Guys, great job. Like I say, the workouts are never going to get easier. We only get more creative. We get better. But they never just get easy, right? So thank you guys so much for being with me today. We did a lot of new moves. I haven't done in a few weeks. Like that double band, double handle, bicep curl. I know your arms feel good right now. I know they feel good. Like I can see the difference between my arms from when we started the workout to the end of the workout. That's pretty crazy, okay? You guys should feel it. The more you do it, you'll see it. All right, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. for Christmas Eve leg day with a little bit of full body. And then Friday morning, it's gonna be a whole party in here. It's gonna be a whole party. Grab your kids, grab your husbands, grab your wives, grab your friends, grab your aunts, your uncles, your grandma, and we're gonna work out Friday morning, okay? I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for everything. Just remember to support the workout on rachelfitness.com. And we started this, guys. We started this. People calling me, like businesses calling me, like, how are you doing what you're doing? I'm like, we're doing this together. This is natural, okay? So guys, thank you for everything. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great Wednesday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.